Hey, and welcome to a new daily vlog for me. It's already a long time ago that I make a vlog, but today I want to take you with me because we have a nice day. We're gonna meet some friends and we're gonna buy a special Balinese umbrella for my mother because it's soon Mother's Day. So, come with me. Okay, we're gonna go now to Leiden first. Leiden is around 45 minutes from here. We're first gonna buy some presents. We always buy Red Label for our friend. He's coming from Bali also, and he really likes Red Label. So we're gonna buy that first, and after that we visit Leiden, another friend, also from Bali. It's always nice to visit some friends from Bali because you can share a lot of things. Sometimes we also have nice tips for each other where we can find Balinese stuff or Balinese food. So that's nice. So first we're going to Leiden, 45 minutes driving. After that we continue to a place in Rotterdam. I meet up with some girl who sells Balinese parasol. I will put her name here, so if you're interested you can visit or you can website or Facebook. I buy that for my mother because it's Mother's Day. Mother's Day is tomorrow, and when you're watching this it's already past, but now it's tomorrow. And I know it's another day in Bali that it's Mother's Day, so I don't know which day exactly, but if you know let me know in the comments because I would like to know. So let's go. First stop, we completed, and now we must go back to home because we forget the battery of the camera. So we must hurry because we as late. Balinese late, we call it Balinese late. Okay, battery charger in the pocket. We're not buying Red Label, but we're buying what the name? Huh? This one. This one. And now we on the way to Leiden. 45 minutes drive, we actually 15 minutes late, but yeah. We are Balinese here, so Balinese late is normal.
Zie ik, denk ik.
Dat zou kunnen.
Oh, ze hebben verkeerde nummer gezegd. Sorry!
Succes!
Huh? Oh, 21. Dat is stuk. Ze zegt niet wat. Allemaal groot.
Die zijn leuk! Ben je een
duurt nog wel even voordat hij daarin kan.
Leuk.
Pas als hij echt loopt.
Leuk. Maar bij hem gaat alles zo hard. Hij zit nu al een beetje
in de 70, 80.
Dus toen dacht ik ineens, ja shit, straks past hij niet eens meer.
Ja,
ah,
dit gaat nog.
Ja.
So that was a short but really nice visit, right, Moppy? Now we go to Rotterdam to take the present from my mom. And I hope it's really nice. Trekken. Yeah. So let's go. It's really nice weather. It will be around 23 degrees today. Summertime in Blandagoren. They import stuff from Bali so they can sell it here so the people feel more they are in Bali, but also for people who just like Bali and not coming from Bali but just want to have some nice decoration, they sell wood, special wood. Yeah,
because many people also ask about when you can buy the Balinese stuff, characteristic. That is so difficult
in
another country, you know. So that's why if we find it like this place, it's really nice.
Yeah.
You can just delivery and ask, so you can see the photo, which one of you want it.
Yeah, and they have a little showroom at them house. And over there you can visit the showroom to see the stuff. But special for us, they come into this place because this is really close to the place where we must be. So they're coming special for us to this place, so we meet in the middle, so it's not quite far for us to driving.
Yeah.
And it's really nice because the color is really really bright, it's blue with the gold details, and for sure tonight I will show you a little bit, or tomorrow I will show you, because tomorrow we're gonna give it. Yeah.
And we're gonna put the link of the shop also.
Yeah.
So if you wanna check it, you can check it.
I have a little card, and if you're interested, definitely go to that one because they're really, really kind and really nice. And yeah, and also good to tell is that a percent of your purchase. The percent, I don't know, 10% or 20%, I don't remember.
Yeah.
And I, part of what you're buying goes directly to Bali. So they not send it, they're gonna bring it over there. So, for example, you buy something for 90 euro and then 40 euro they bring to Bali. And then to the people who really need it and to schools
that
and stuff like that.
That kind of like a donation.
Yeah, it's
the
like
people
donation.
Really need it. But this is quite really good to the society.
Yeah, it's sharing and caring, you know.
Sharing and caring.
So they not only take it from Bali, but they also give something back. So I really like that kind of idea, that kind of concept.
Yeah.
So It's also nice that you know you support Bali to buying stuff that they make, you know. Now we continue our trip to Rotterdam. Yeah, to Rotterdam. In Rotterdam, but it's quite close.
It's around 9 minutes driving, because we're gonna going there. Because I have friend from Bali also. He already stay in Netherlands already 5 years. And precis today, today is him birthday. So special for him, we coming over there and we're gonna do barbecue, meat, and yeah, gonna really enjoy today.
Eat Indonesian food.
Okay. Because I miss that so much already. So keep following us.
Friend's place, and today we're gonna barbecue with nice Balinese. I already told you, but with nice Balinese food, I have ice cream. She already start cooking. I will show you.
Wat ga je maken?
Satélite.
Uit het kookboek. Oh. Kitchen.
Ja, maar net recept van mama.
Recept van Ibu, mama. It's 23 degrees and we outside, and this guy is our sport.
This is a sports centrum.
Sportcentrum Rotterdam Suarjana. Dat heb jij lang niet gedaan, hè?
Ja, moet het stappen, stappen. Oh, the gym man.
Tess! Capek. And here we still cooking.
Thank you.
4 o'clock. Ja, 4 o'clock. En de minister-president make satay babi. Babi satay.
Special food from Bali.
Ik ga geen
tempeh
maken,
maar
ik heb
er
geen
zin in. Ga je geen tempeh
maken?
Nou, dat staat op film.
Heb je de trek in?
Nee.
Oh. Anders zou ik het nog
twee
doen,
biertjes
hè?
Voor tafel 3.
Ja.
Hier,
anderhalf meter.
Anderhalf meter.
Oh ja, maar
ja, proost.
Proost.
Proost. Hey, Janne.
Janne.
Mantap. Banke.
Banke, Janne.
And this is we make with the special bumbu. Mm. Bali and really spicy.
Really spicy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Boulet baby.
Zitten.
Gaan we zitten? Ja.
Oh.
Plassen.
Ik ga niet ziek. Ik kan bij hier zitten. Ik kan bij daar. Mama.
En huilen. Crying. Tidak crying, baby.
My mom is thuis.
No crying, baby.
Wat ben je er nu, papa?
Ja. Yeah.
Alcohol-free.
Dag mom.
Dag mom.
Met Janet, bankje Janet, hoor.
En we smeren.
So we're gonna eat. We eat satay ayam, satay babi, krupuk. Slow motion shorts. Yes. Johnny.
We eat Balinese style with the hand.
Yeah.
Lulu.
Vanilla?
John. Johnny. Ja, vanaf nu zit je de hele tijd met die camera opgeschreven.
Ik blij dat ik vanmorgen een beetje make-up op heb gedaan.
Ja. En jij blij dat je een beetje van de kant zo gekregen? Nee. Ik heb het ook voor mij nog gedaan.
Nou jongens, doei. Tot later hè. Tot na de coronatijd.
Zo.
So, that was a really nice day.
Really, really nice day. So enjoy.
We eat, we sleep.
We eat, we're joking, we're talking, we ong ing, ing ong.
Ching chong, chan chong. We get a lot of food because they always give us a food packet.
They always like that. They always like that.
So we have bakso, we have
satay.
Satay.
We have sauce. And
ayam, chicken.
Yeah. And you can keep that until if you want to eat it.
Yeah, you just put it in the freezer.
In the freezer, and especially with the bumbu, the Balinese bumbu, you can put it in the freezer, and after that, if you want it, you can use it. So that's a.
The time is.
Now what time is
half,
it? Half elf?
Yeah, that's Dutch.
Oh, yeah, half elf. 10:30 in the evening.
10:30 in the evening.
10:30 in the evening. Sometimes our English is so bad.
It was so nice weather today. Until we just sit outside.
Yeah.
Until this time and get a little bit more fresh, but
it's not so cold now. It's really, really good weather today.
So now we're driving 1 hour back home and then done for this day. And tomorrow we're gonna give this nice present, and also you guys will see which one we buy. We will see you tomorrow again. Thank you for watching. But the vlog is not yet klaar because the vlog is not yet finished. Because tomorrow we'll filming it again. But for today, we finish. And thank you for watching for today. And keep watching because this will be tomorrow.
I made breakfast for my mom. It's now 7:00. I set my alarm to make breakfast. We make croissants with fruit, with drink. Here are the eggs. Here are the croissants.
Not gonna film her reaction because for sure she don't want to be on YouTube with a morning face, but for sure she like it. So we bring the breakfast and they really like it, of course. Who not in the morning have breakfast in bed? What? And now we go home back. And welcome back to a new day and a new vlog. Today it's
new day.
Oh, this morning we are already vlogging. But today is Sunday. And we waiting in front of the McDonald's because we're gonna have some food. Oh yeah, Janet. I think everyone in the corona time don't want to cook. So everyone go to the McDonald's, as you can see. They have a new menu because I think when they do the old menu is way too much work, and also maybe they cannot have some meat from, I don't know, because of the corona time. And after this we're going to surprise my mom with her present. And she was really, really happy with breakfast in bed. Oh yeah, I was filming this in the morning, but my battery was done, so that's why I was interrupted by an empty battery. This is mom. You sleep all day?
I'm tired, man. You know, we are actually so much work, that's why I'm tired.
We both really tired. I'm not doing anything. I think I spend the half of the day or more than half of the day in my bed. My head is really, really pain. Suck it. So And as nice the weather was yesterday, as bad is it today. Really windy, cold. Not raining, but really windy. You can see over there. So windy. Gray air. So in this corona time, you cannot coming in the McDonald's. You only can do the McDrive. And that's what we're gonna do now.
Mag ik staan, alsjeblieft?
Ja, goedenavond. Mag ik een single Big Tasty menu? Medium.
Oh, medium. Cola, frietsaus.
Cola, frietsaus, ja.
Ja.
En een Big Mac menu, medium.
Ook met cola, frietsaus?
Ja, graag. Dat was hem.
Dat wordt het.
Ja.
26,45 €, bent u nummer 65.
Dankjewel. Number 65. This is Lambo 65. You know that song? Ooh. This is how the song goes.
Number 65. No, that's not.
No. This is Lambo 65.
No. That's Mambo number 5.
Oh yeah, Mambo number 5. This is Mambo number 5. And then?
I said, hey.
No. Now I must know it. Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hi. Hi.
Ja, dankjewel.
Dankjewel.
We kunnen park hier. Dus de parking is close. We gaan park on the other side. Such a good driver, hè?
Waar is je nog parking voor dit?
So, let's eat.
So it's Smile Club, bon appetit, have nice food, selamat makan.
Selamat mungkin. Nou, dit is ook niet echt cool. We also really don't like it if you order a medium and you get small. Like not small this one, but small in, it's not full, you know.
Yeah, that's a business thing.
Yeah, but if I want, but this is full. Okay, this is how it must be. And this is yours. Oh, your bacon falling out. Okay, you get one extra.
It's makkelijk.
Selamat makan, selamat kembali, selamat Belanda, teman-teman. Tak tak tak, nas klein, cacing. Ah. Before he never liked the McDonald's sauce. Now you like it, right?
Who?
You?
No. No. My taste will be useful. Before, of course, no. Because I always eat sambal.
What is your favorite food at the McDonald's?
Me.
No, you.
You.
Oh. What is your favorite food? In Indonesia, you always eat it with rice. Here we don't have it.
Yeah.
Only
in Indonesia, please stop like McDonald's, KFC. We always have rice, no? I think McDonald's.
Yeah, but you know, the McDonald's in every country is also different.
That's why McDonald's, I think, must use the culture of the island.
Yeah. I remember one time I was going to the McDonald's and they have the burgers, but not in the round bread, but in the long bread. And sometimes they have also different fried type of fries.
french fries at the Zig Zag. Huh? And they also in France, they never have the nice sauce. But we also don't have the money, I think.
The sauce?
Yeah.
No, only the normal mayonnaise.
And ketchup.
And ketchup some and chili sauce. Chili sauce.
And here you don't have chili sauce. Sometimes when we want to eat chili sauce, we bring our own.
Yeah.
And then we not order sauce, but choose our own sauce.
Yeah, my grandma in Indonesia, I always
check out the raw. Yeah, me too, Bill. Then here you have only the chicken fillet, not the
chicken tender.
Yeah, fillet. But if you eat the same in other country, like the Big Mac, most of the time they have it everywhere. That always tastes the same. The Big Mac here tastes the same as the Big Mac in
Indonesia.
In Bali, yeah. Here's the present. I put. Oeh, daar ging mijn Big Mac. I put nice gift paper. How you say it?
Cadeau cover.
Cadeau paper. Yeah. Something like that. You want to wave. You like it?
Of course.
Yeah?
You want to try it?
No. I'm already full.
No?
It's always like that. If I eat much in one day, I also can eat much in the evening. But if I eat not so much, I'm really fast full. Really hungry, but really fast full. I don't know why is that. Fast food. Not healthy, but really Johnny.
But easy.
Yeah. Maybe nice to know is that for this food we pay in Holland 18 euro.
Around even rupiah 230,000 rupiah. Yeah.
Yeah. Around that, yeah. 230,000. And I think when you take this in Bali, around 150,000.
Yeah.
Around.
Like a euro?
Nee, 12.
No. Yeah, 10 euro.
Not 250, oh, 50. Oh, yeah, yeah. No. Johnny, huh? Yes. Just clean the sweeter. Pinetto. Why? How you can do it like this? It's not even empty. Still full. Focus.
Oh man.
Focus. I even put my tongue in it to clean it. Same what I do with my mee goreng. Dit me op. Dit me op, je. Now, let's go with the flow. On my way to my parents.
Wait,
ja,
klaar.
Rustig. I just want to say to the people, on my way to my parents. As you can see this morning, they live really close with us, so we can walk. Rustig, hè? Rustig. Relax. It's not finger food actually, hè, Mo? It's not finger food actually. Es teaching.
Yeah. Close the window. Oh, your car's so nasty.
Yeah, because of who?
Because of the McDonald's. McDonald's!
That's fine! Now, see you later, guys.
Hey,
we arrived.
So, we arrived. So, the house is over there.
So we're gonna film just a little by little, and you will see the reaction later.
Now we go. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Oh nee, nee, dit is zijn moeder daar.
So guys, we just arrived at home again. It's now almost 10:30, so it's late. My mom really, really liked it, and she's really, really happy with it, and as expected, because that was one thing that she really wanted already for a long time, but she never, can bring it from Bali to Holland. So that's really, nice. Later, I will put a video also when we have it in a town. In the garden town. That's English and Dutch together. If you like it that I'm vlogging like this, please let me know, because for me it's still the first try, and I'm enjoying it, but let me know if you like it, or you think this must be the last one. Also can be, but just let me know. Anyways, I hope you like to watching this vlog for 2 days, and maybe I will see you the next time. Good night.